broadcast Sportsnet tonight. Kobe's first jumper, that's good. Around Jordan. Now Kobe from long range. Oh, my. That's the second turnover by Jerry this quarter. Long jumper, three-pointer, Kobe Bryant. Wizards lead down to four. Kobe's fadeaway good. Blue 0 for 3 tonight. Kobe for 3. Unbelievable.
After the Wizards made their first 7 field goal attempts, Kobe's got it. 19 for the right of the lane.
Regained by Samaki Walker. Here's Kobe again. Long 5 seconds. Unbelievable in Orlando. And now it's held by Kobe Bryant. And he's got 5 of them here already tonight. Make it 6. Up the twine.
He can shoot it so far out in front of
Kobe
him.
Again. Oh, my! Oh. Three-pointer number 7. Fouls on him. Standing in that lane. Kobe guarded by Lou. Kobe's long jumper. Oh, no! He is burning down the house. And he's got 38 points.
Is he going to pull up from 3?
Oh, come on. Kobe for 3. How do you like that?
Here's Kobe on the baseline.
Whoa.
Let's get it. And he'll take it and get it. Oh. Yeah, there's Kobe. Ooh. Kobe Bryant, smooth. Kobe!
he throws it down on the entire state of Florida.
Neal has 18. And Bryant on a fadeaway. Got another one. McGrady, those long arms defensively. Kobe trying to get through, and the finger roll he did.
It says McGrady versus Kobe Bryant, and wow.
Kobe, got it. Big shot. Wow. Kobe over McGrady. Oh, my goodness. The catalyst here in the last couple of minutes. He makes a jump at Kobe Bryant with a finger roll up. Kobe Bryant. Is Kobe. That's 32 for Kobe.
That's the great divide.
Oh, my.
Team in the NBA, as Danny told you to open our broadcast, and here comes Kobe Bryant at the other end. Kobe Bryant, right down the middle.
Kobe, I mean, he can do whatever he wants to do. Post shoot jumps.
Freewell, Charlie Ward, Willis, Thurston, Toliant.
Great in the open court, always has been.
Lakers have won 4 straight coming into tonight. Kobe Bryant!
Come out intense, and I like Stoudemire.
You don't like big guys.
It would only be for money, but they better get someone really good in return. And if I was a team out there and knew that the Knicks might want to trade him, man, I'd sure be trying to get him.
Great match. Oh! No fouls to give either way. Kobe for 3. Yes! Kobe Bryant has an assist.
I would say that's a little bit of a swagger to finish the half.
Fear that a champion puts on the team that they come into to play against.
Far over the cap anyway. I can't see him doing it. I think they'll both be here for the summer.
Well, you don't want a deal.
McDyess was excited to play with Freewell, both Alabama guys. And, oh, my goodness. But Kobe's has a tough time one-on-one. But right there, the big guys for the Knicks. I mean, it's just we keep harping on him in the front row. They're getting on him. Howard Eisley's playing fine.
Kobe Bryant once again. He's a flamethrower.
Getting back to this whole thing, I'm not saying Kobe's the MVP. I agree with Coach Chris Webber, although he's the MVP of this game right now. I can tell you that. Holy cow, we suddenly start talking about him.
8%.
You know, Don Chaney was absolutely correct.
Oh, right between the eyes. Kobe Bryant. 7 3-point attempts, 8 of 9. Bryant again.
go for game after game with a lot of stretches, but so far this year, this is definitely the best. I mean, this is so fun.
This is unbelievable.
Kobe out of the court and take any two Lakers and let the Knicks play with five against four. I think the Lakers would still win this game. And you're next to coach. Create some space.
Search now.
Kobe Bryant with 42.
Kobe with it, guarded by Artest. Goes left side. Tough running jumper. Oh, it rattled off.
Momentum with Indiana.
Kobe trying to get in the lane. Does so over. Oh, nice. Beautiful.
One hand right.
Just inside of 6:20 remaining. Hand off to Kobe. Oh!
He gets a 10 on the shot, too. I like this. I really like it.
Oh, look at that. You see where he took off, Stu? Up and under the backboard from the reverse. Kobe's got 18. Derek Fisher with 15. Kobe pull up, jump shot. Good again from straightaway.
A franchise-level coach, one of the few that we have in the league.
He'll be guarding Samaki Walker. In this case, Kobe going all the way to the hole and got it in. Well, that's not the first time, remember, that Kobe has taken on Yao and said, I'm coming with one. I don't think you can
feed the big man.
Kobe instead goes with a left hand. He has 8 points. Here's Kobe Bryant over Mobley and got it.
By Kelvin Cato that time on Shaq.
Kobe over Mobley.
Try to fade away out and just go right at him.
And the basket to cheer about.
Trailed by three here.
Kobe, get out of the way.
Quarter for Los Angeles. Then Derek Fisher just looked him off.
And you can't keep him down despite the fact that they do get blasted in the lane. Kobe, a clear out for Kobe. Steve Francis looking for some help. Kobe all the way.
Playing the same intensity as they were last night.
Kobe pulls up first.
Right side to Kobe, chaining right up on him. Now Ostertag is fallaway jump shot. Looks good with respect to turnovers. Kobe crossover, goes baseline, takes it in against Ostertag. Fallaway jump shot. Goes down once again and goes down hard. We'll have to look at that. Kobe's got another tough fallaway jump shot last night with 15 points. Kobe's got it. Shot clock winding down. Raises up for another. Oh, my goodness. They're playing 54 career high minutes last night. Kobe, another fallaway jump shot. And I have to play in the first. Kobe just missed his first shot. Takes another one here. That looks good, and it's there against Cheney. The side is clear. Fisher cuts through the basket. Kobe gets his side. Beautiful move. Around. Kobe has it on the lead. Four on the shot clock. Pull up jump shot.
Okay, still 3:18 to go in the third.
Kobe pulls up once again and buries along. Right up on him. Kobe trying to create some space, goes baseline, gets a couple of defenders in the air, and makes a tough 15.
That last basket that Kobe made, faking out players, and then somehow.
Very closely bodied up by Stockton. Five on the shot clock. Kobe follow-away jump shot is beautiful. Kobe's got it again away from Kirilenko. Shot clock. 8-7. Pull up jump shot. Looks good. What a make by Kobe. 11 straight games with 35 or more points.
There. I mean, right besides Kobe.
Don't force that, Kobe. Still time on the shot clock. Goes baseline. Kobe. Fall away jump shot.
Lakers 0-3 from the field. The Knicks are 2-3. Bryant, reverse and flash.
We rely on Kobe Bryant's ability to create, make shots like that, and play from the outside.
Fox from the outside there doesn't connect. Offensive rebound quickly across into the front court. Sweet.
You get that kind of opportunity, you're really going to get big numbers. Close.
Kobe. Sheds Anderson. 5 under 10 to the shot clock. Sprewell swarming Bryant. 5 of the shot clock. Bryant off balance, good. Well, and drilled it. 16 points for Kobe Bryant. Bounce pass, Bryant. Spins baseline, sheds Sprewell.
You want to send someone in his direction. Don't let him do that because he gets too good a look.
Without many other options, it is all T-Mac. Bryant, reverse. Plays for the Lakers back in 1977. Kobe Bryant.
You shouldn't do it this way, but Don Chaney's from the old school, and he knows that Houston has it.
Throws it underneath, and a recycled shot clock.
The shot is open in front of us, yelling for the ball.
Kobe Bryant. Continues. Gets it back, 7 on the shot clock. Anderson draped on him. Kobe, oh my! Here's Kobe Bryant. Bryant, wide open.
Well scheduled. Fonzie Wells starting on Kobe. Kobe rises up.
on that tendonitis racked right knee. Kobe down low. Kobe down low, post guarded by Anderson. Kobe turns, fall away, jump shot. That's good again. Pass, another turnover. Here comes Kobe. Kobe against Pippen. Over Pippen, slam dunk. The rebound is taken by Devin George. Kobe into the front court. Kobe rhythm dribble. Pull up, jump shot. Hands off to Kobe. Comes to set a screen. Bonzi Wells now on Kobe. Kobe feeling it. Pulls up, period, on the sideline.
No, Shaq's in there. They got Mark playing power forward.
Wow, missed that. How do I miss Shaq? Instead goes to the corner to Madsen. Brings it back to Kobe. Pull up 19-foot jump shot. Perfect. 43-40. Kobe with a steal. Going in against Pippen. Change of pace. Oh, he put Pippen away. Kareem Rush just gone out of that timeout. Back out to Kobe. This is enough. The long two.
Immediately got the ball to Kobe.
Kobe, pull up, jump shot once again. Good again. Fisher open for the three. Good closeout by Pippen. Kobe looking for the three, and he's got it. Six on the clock outside to Ori. They find Kobe. Kobe for three. Got it! Streak of seven straight 40-point games. Kobe away from Pippen. He's got it again. That's eight in a row. Yeah! Around a screen, picked up on the switch by Evans, gets down the lane, pull up, 14-footer. Lakers trailing it, Kobe's got it, crossover dribble, loses Evans down the lane, layup is beautiful. Big time, was not called, Kobe with it, looking at the three, that looks better, better arch.
Needs to have all that kind of athleticism.
Kobe, crossover, oh, what a move! Oh, stolen, it is stolen. Oh, beautiful pass, Kobe slams it. What a play, here comes Kareem Rush. Gives it up to Kobe. Reverse layup. Spin it up and good. Kobe comes around the screen. Stutter step. Nobody comes out to stop him, so he takes a fifth. One free throw made. One missed. Kobe goes baseline. Pulling up. Jump shot is good. Kobe with it. 6 seconds. Five. Goes right side. Crossover dribble. Three, two. Pump fake. Going to be a tough catch. And he makes it. Kobe's got it. Goes left side. A couple of dribbles. Splits the defense all the way. Ball deflected by. Oh, nice play by Fisher. Kobe put this one down. Another rebound. Snap pass to midcourt. Kobe coming with Devin. Oh, he just put right by him. That, the Lakers lead is only four. Kobe goes baseline, senses the mismatch on Kevin Ollie and makes him pay.
Much possible. We'll get those numbers for you momentarily. Kobe turns away from Mary. Jump shot.
Devon Marbury, very tough.
Oh, Kobe just destroys the Suns defense on the floor, but he did so to Kobe. Kobe getting down the lane. Reverse layup is good. Already being double teamed. Doesn't have the ball yet. Outside to Kobe. Wide open. Percent. Boy, that looked good.
He didn't shoot that one. He just steered it.
Shaq. Love pass to Kobe. 3 seconds. Crossover dribble. Working, working. Gets Marion in the air again. Counts if it goes. Count it. Shot clock for the Lakers. Ori comes over to set a screen. Kobe away from it. Goes baseline. Fire away. Jump shot. Good. Back. Kobe down in the low post. One on one. 15 seconds remaining. Kobe head and shoulder fake. Follow it. Oh, he's got it again. Picked up by Johnson. Kobe goes left side. Into the lane. Nobody stops him. Layup is good. Goes to Kobe. He's guarded by Marion. Straddling the three-point line on the right wing. Kobe up. A head fake. Stutter step. Steps back. 19. Oh, he made another one.
Talking about. You know that plus or minus 3%. This is a 15-0 run.
Let this guy get going. Find an identity.
Through traffic, Kobe Bryant.
A lot of guys would have turned around and they would have heard. And then Kobe right here.
Nice. Left hand, he and Bowen got quite a thing going on right now. Gets everybody up in the air and got it off the glass. Kobe Bryant, the left hand.
He gives asking for trouble. Kobe Bryant over Ginobili. Go! Three.
Kobe Bryant over Bowen on the baseline. Kobe, that's what the crowd was looking for. They didn't get it. Bryant on a flyer on the baseline. Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant took a step back and now a couple steps forward. Got it from the elbow. Big.
Two guys. And Kobe Bryant.
And now Hunter Simpson. Here comes Kobe and he's got the last 11.
Protecting the shooters, especially when he's in the air. Kobe down inside. Play. It would have been spectacular. This might be. Kobe up ahead. Kobe Bryant comes into the front court, turns on the Jets, the runner goes! After the offensive rebound, Kobe cut underneath, slam dunk, Kobe Bryant! Rick Fox high above the three-point line, looking inside to Kobe, in deep, turn, shoot, out the basket. Pretty long defender at about 6'8", 6'9". Kobe gets in the lane, the little pull-up floater, oh, off
glass and worse. Devin George with a steal. Shaq's got it. Low pass to Kobe. Slam dunk. Shaw, 15 seconds on the shot clock. Kobe around the curl. Pull up 18-foot jump shot.
It's very similar to Jamal Wilkes, but when the end zone comes and he eats his hand, he's a bad looking player.
Kobe, a couple of rhythm dribbles.
And Kobe Bryant on another tear, leading the Lakers, and they lead 49-38. You're watching.
Guarded by Ryan Bowen. The floor is spread. Rick Fox on the right. Brian Shaw on the left. Pull up 19-footer. Good by Kobe Bryant. Turned it over. Going to be a run out. Kobe ahead of it. He has it against Bowen. Shaq cuts through the lane. Kobe holding it in one hand. Operating head and shoulder fake. Follow away. Jump shot is good.
Leading scorer. They need some help.
Long run out by Kobe Bryant. Behind. Oh! What did I just see?
You just saw what Kobe does best, and that's bring people to their feet with a sensational play in the open court.
One play by Kobe. He's, look at the smile on his face. Kobe's having fun. Pull up, jump shot. Double touch rattles their heart and just shaking their head. Kobe with a steal. Slam dunk, Kobe Bryant.
And picks the guy clean, takes it the distance. For another deuce, Kobe Bryant.
Two teams tomorrow night at the Pepsi Center on the simulcast. Kobe, pull up. Three-pointer is good.
Donnell Harvey on Kobe Bryant early.
And Kobe picks up.
Me twice in the face. Watch your bows. You saw Bryant right there trying to spin in and hit.
And no Kobe defense. Will pull up and shoot a throw. Nobody was.
That's a battle right there between Hilario and O'Neal.
Kobe, that's an indefensible. Just didn't catch it. Here's Bryant going one on two, which is advantage Bryant.
Swin Nader was a strong guy.
Kobe, this is a monster throw. I mean, oh, the Nugget bench thought he got fouled. Kobe. Stairs like few can get
right there. Skeezvili late getting open. Watch, we can see right here. Skeezvili weak side, never sees this play develop. Gets there late, gets in a picture. Game within three, and this group has let him balloon back up to double figures again.
And that's another three. And he said, I don't want to go there. He said, it's unfair to both players to try to compare. Look at this, 32 from right now. Don't touch him, you'll burn your fingers. Eight to shoot it. Harrington hanging in there. Doesn't matter. I mean, it is just remarkable how well Kobe Bryant is shooting the basketball. Here's Kobe again, elevated. That was good all the way. Kobe got Bowen in the air. Tough shot. Doesn't matter. I mean, nearly a steal. Here's Bryant isolated against Bowen. Oh, man. First step that's explosive. Here's the step and the liftoff.
His last seven games coming off of 51. And while the Orlando Philly game was wrapping up, Bryant was getting going once again. So comfortable from the outside, so tough to defend for Bruce Bowen.
The back-to-back-to-back NBA world champion. Bryant off the screen.
Yeah. He can shoot as much as he wants to. And right there, somebody's got to come get him.
Over Steve Kerr tonight to try on Kobe, just try to wear him down. Because he's wearing out the league.
Somebody call David Stern, because this cannot be within the rules of the league. Kobe could get no freedom.
Come on, no.
Despite just getting shook out of his shoes there, I talked to him before the game. He said, I'm not.
A pass on the cut. Fox on the guard. Left it for Bryant.
Oh! Timeout Spurs!
Well, right, it's going to be a break, and the Spurs actually outnumbered them on the defensive end.
Steven Jackson commits.
The big one's the field goal percentage against, and they're always right at the top or on the top.
Bryant, step, shoot, score.
You get 8-10 free throws in a quarter, make 6 or 7, that's a bonus.
Bryant, in the lane, 23-16 for a guy who was 3 of 14 from the field. Great power dribble by Bryant. Kobe taking. All the way to Kobe. Taking two.
Oh. Mobley is back. Bryant. Yes. Been in a funk offensively. To get an easy one early is important. Question is with Shaquille O'Neal, sideline of Bryant. Hits again. Defense. Bryant fires and hits four. Bryant again. From an international basketball league, Bryant going last. Bryant now played by Francis.
Yes!
Up front, Bryant and Fisher in the backcourt. Here's Kobe. Yes. Bryant. Bryant off the fake.
Greater level of intensity tonight defensively for LA.
Bryant, yes! Serving on the facial on Yao Ming. Standing ovation for Kobe Bryant. Bryant for three. Bryant, yes! Of the four. Kobe Bryant with a gallant effort hanging in despite the leg problem. Bryant extends. Yes!
His arm around me when he went to the basket. Kobe draws contact on the way down, concentrates, and finishes.
5-second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Kobe Bryant has tied it. Bryant with the fake. And again, the Lakers using the call. Well, Kobe fires it up and hits.
To rush, right side to Kobe. Kobe looks at the shot clock, guarded by Williams. Tough follow away jump shot is good by Kobe.
Here are the Dallas Mavericks in their road blue uniforms. You can talk about that one.
Kobe into the lane, crossover. Murray moves down into the left corner, starting to find some cracks here. Oh, Kobe Bryant slammed.
Finish right there just blew by Michael Finley, and no one quick enough to get over there and help. And right now it's the Mavericks.
Dallas is playing man-to-man after so much success with his own. Kobe back it down. Down inside. Turnaround jump shot is good. The score needs to go quick. Horry down the middle. Outside to Kobe for three. Get it!
Boy, Dirk rushed that shot. He had all the time in the world.
Kobe around the screen. 18-footer free left. Attacks the basket. The layup is good. 8-93. The crowd coming to its feet. Kobe driving right side. Gets up and under. Left-handed reverse layup.
It's just extremely impressed with Kobe's aggressiveness in the fourth quarter here. Everything going to the hole, gonna force it.
Looking for Kobe right side, guarded by Van Exel. Kobe attacking the basket, concession. Game clock down to 9. Shot clock 5 ticks behind. Kobe spins in the air. It's
Kobe Bryant off the dribble, showing him what it's all about. The Lakers take a 2-point lead. We've got
in between these two teams in Minnesota. Somebody's going to get it. Kobe Bryant on a runner. 2:58 remaining in the half. Oh, 46-37.
Nice footwork.
Was a three in the second quarter. Kobe stutter step. He may have walked. Field goal in over 3 minutes. There's only 10 minutes to play. There's a field goal. Kobe Bryant. That's what Bill was talking about. Sometimes he's out there in Neverland and they forget about him. Kobe Bryant all the way over everybody.
Finally get someone to stay down on Kobe.
Over Anderson. Oh, what a shot.
In the history of the NBA.
They lead now, courtesy of Kobe Bryant. Because the Lakers are alive and well. Kobe Bryant, a huge second half. 7:04 to play. The Lakers, for the first time today, in front to play. Kobe Bryant, they gave him an avenue, and he's
fouled it.
This guy's pretty good.
You think so?
Well, that's an eight shot right there. H.
Kobe Bryant looking at Robert Horry and pounding his chest. He knows it's do or die time. He got a three. And then Kobe Bryant on the other end.
How's he get that wide open? That was a clean look from three.
Trying to quiet the crowd. Kobe Bryant has 34.
He's got to go over the top of
Kobe Bryant has 36. Then on the other end, Kobe Bryant, who's been Mr. Everything in the second half, buries it.
Fisher, when he was a youngster, first quarter, Kobe going baseline, put it in reverse. Kobe with the steal, going the length of the court, and he'll finish with one hand. He had 18 points, and the Lakers win it.
Driving in, there goes Kobe, and he spins and gets the jumper to try to put his team over the top. Watch the monster putback jam that gave LA a seemingly
quarter performance in Game 7 of the Western Conference Finals. Here's Kobe Bryant on Christie, over.
But you know the way Toronto plays, a lot slower.
Kobe with a sick move.
Right here. Look at this. Whoop. I mean, not only did he spin all the way around, watch him body Pollard to keep him off. Watch this. Keep you off a little bit, then create my space and throw it up over the shoulder.
certainly another option they'll be able to use offensively and defensively come playoff time.
Yourself. Jack sticks around and they get things going.
Fox ahead to Bryant. Battier hustling to get back. Trying to disrupt the shot line, and Fisher the long rebound. Ahead to Kobe.
Defense has to get back. When that shot goes up, long rebounds, you have to have Jason Williams and Gordon Giracek back, stopping it fast. And unfortunately, the first shot you can get most of the time is on the perimeter.
Grizzlies are just 3 of 14 against Philadelphia. A combined 19.8 rebounds and 5 blocks. Kobe from the outside. Here's Bryant. Over Batiste, fading.
From the floor, but Kobe at a different level.
Kobe spins, lays it up and in. In the course of the offseason, working out with weights, wants to be stronger deeper into the season. Gets deeper into the lane and out top. Person on him. Powell steps in the lane. 5-4. It goes off glass. But that's a key possession early on here in the third quarter, Hersey.
Yeah, and Drew Gooden taking the shots because
Kobe finds Shaq. Back to Kobe. Oh, so fast, so quick, so explosive.
Giracek don't want to give up the bank. Some kind of way, banked it in. Good start to the fourth quarter.
Kobe. Yes. 4-on-2. Kobe for 3. 5-point game. Bryant off balance.
F2.
Kobe, exclamation point.
Please, but Kobe.
Kobe Bryant, give the fans something to go home with.
6 to shoot for L.A. Bryant will go right over Christie. And the Lakers were here in Sacramento resting. Bryant takes it to the lane.
Unable to participate.
Here is Kobe chased by Christie. Kobe Bryant.
Pounded inside, get up and down the floor, played a terrific defense.
And went without 3 of the top 8 in their rotation. Bryant on the take. Whoa. Circus layup.
Let me show you something you can't do at the park. That. I mean, that is going up against
Kobe Bryant quickly back in after just a couple minutes. Phil Jackson sensing.
Clark coming in and doing a job. I mean, Turk Lou with 22 points last night. He wasn't playing. Wall's doing a great job tonight.
I due protagonisti della mega risa in occasione della partita prestagionale. Allora poi te lo godi difensivamente in tutte le sue interpretazioni e i conti tornano. Balzo lungo per Shaq. Anche un po' di sfortuna in questa situazione per Sacramento. Bryant.
In 3 metri tira in un modo fantastico. Non ha secondo me la distanza da oltre i 6.5. E qua non...
Christie on the D on Kobe. Turkoglu there helping. Kobe with the dagger.
Taglia Walker senza ricevere. Poi libera lo spazio per uno contro uno di Bryant. Arresto, tiro che va dal palleggio contro Divac. 3 contro Shaq. Spazio per tirare da 3 c'è.
Fisher leading the charge for LA. Bryant, that's a 3. Kobe.
The ball that far away on the floor, you want to get all over. You really want to swarm him. Don't let him get out.
Bryant working against Rashid. Gets the step. He has now. Bryant spinning against Wells. Shaw misfiring from 3. Bryant will try a 3. Bryant against Patterson. Kobe elevates and knocks in. Remember Rashid, 5 personals. 1 more and he's done. Kobe elevates.
This is the guy that...
Crowd likes to get on him every time he has the ball. Drives and answers. Horry gives it back to Kobe. Backs up McKee. Tough shot on a baseline. Tapped off by Thomas, it looked like. Kobe ahead of everyone. Keep it alive to Shaquille O'Neal. The lob to Kobe Bryant.
Jack makes an eye contact right there. Nice soft pass to...
A lot of work left, but boy, there's a lot of talent. Kobe Bryant.
Van Horn just faded a little too much on that fadeaway.
Kobe Bryant, a little shake and bake. And then Kobe's got a turn that shoots over Snow, and it's good. Turns from the Lakers right now. Kobe Bryant shoots over top of Snow, and Horry comes to set the screen. Shot clock is at 5. 3-pointer by Kobe Bryant is good.
Allen Iverson. That's when the game's going to get really, really good.
And Kobe glides in again. Horry lobs it into Kobe. Minute.
This is why NBA players are the finest athletes in the world. And this guy, his head is held room in Cancun. So you know when your GM calls you and you're on vacation in Mexico, it's not good.
He's got 9 titles.
Kobe Bryant sneaks in.
But last dude, Kobe Bryant flying out of the corner of your screen, and he catches that. Forget about pain.
Kobe Bryant inside the arc, drives.
1%. Mattson on the weave, goes right side. Kobe quickly pulls up. And that's because of Zerbiak's return in large part. Kobe backing down, fall away, jump shot. Over to him. Boy, play a little bit outside to Pargo. Moves the ball right side to Kobe. Three-pointer is good, but here comes Kobe. This match against Jackson. Takes it baseline, turn, fall away, jump shot is made. And just there for a little bit of a protection. Kobe goes baseline, pull up ball to Peeler. Oh, you look good as shooting. Lakers are going to have to hurry here. Back to a cut by Kobe.
Of connecting with your teammate.
At the half, the Lakers leading the Minnesota Timberwolves 50. Back up top to Fisher. Kobe's got it in the mid-post. Head, shoulder, fake, turnaround, fall away, jump shot. Begins. Here comes Kobe off a couple of screens. 5 on the shot clock. Kobe pulls up for 3 and buries it. Squaring up now and facing on Kendall Gill. One dribble, head fake. Top fall away, jump shot. Bounce if it goes. Gary Trent to get inside position. Kobe splits the double team. Little floater in the lane is good. Kobe guarded by Peeler. Working the ball, left-handed dribble, stutter step, pull up, 19-footer is good. He still gets inside, Mattson's got it, good ball movement, Kobe splits the defense, double touches, and makes a 15. 10 boards per game, so far showing no ill effects, very quickly into the front court, pull up, jump. Ongoing discussion whether or not Piatkowski should, or he should, but what? Off the back of the iron, tipped in by Kobe, no. Offensive rebound once again by... Should be in top form sometime after Christmas. That would be a heck of a present for the Clippers, and 16, 17 minutes, almost flawlessly by the Lakers. Kobe pull up, 19-foot jump shot is good. Up fake, Samakia, good first half in his own right. Inside to Kobe, and it gets the by Devin George. Backhanded layup is blocked. Kobe's got to throw it up. Does it go? To lead the Clippers. Kobe had to show the fake. Gets away, attacks the basket. Count
in one, so Kobe will go to the line for the three-point play. That's just great concentration.
Dribbles it off his foot. Better get back. Kobe ahead of the back. Slam!
Kobe to do. He's been out in transition.
He makes you nervous. I was holding my breath too. Up to Kobe.
McGetty right on Kobe. Kobe squared away. One-on-one. Pull up, jump shot, 19-footer. He's perfect. Not to foul. If you're fouled to get into the bonus, why not foul to stop the clock? Kobe pull up, jump shot. What else?
Wright's got 5 fouls. Outside to Kobe. Measures a 3. Makes a 3. The Lakers trail at 97-89. Kobe wants a screen from Shaq, pulls up the three-pointer, good again by Kobe. Here we go. The ball comes in, Kobe's got it. Above the three-point line, taking a little bit of time, one dribble, pull up, for the win, he's got it! The Lakers win!
Kobe Bryant. Again, it never ceases to amaze me, though, why teams won't make other players beat them. Allow the best player in the game to catch the basketball. He caught it, and after he caught it, I mean, didn't rush at all. Caught it, waited for things to clear. He knew he had 3.3, and he made it happen. Woo! What a play by Kobe Bryant.
One.
She drives and kicks. That's a long three from Kobe Bryant, but he nailed it.
And here's a guy who really bounced around, did all the CBA tours and everything. Now there's some...
16. Spin moves from Bryant. Again, they turned it up defensively. Here's Kobe spinning. Made me dizzy, but... This is Kobe working his magic. Jason Terry still looking for him as Kobe lays it up. Lakers down court.
Give it up.
Right there to Bryant.
He didn't have the zone defense right there employed by the Hawks. And Ira Neubel just sitting in the
pit.
I think he was hoping.
A steal, look out. Say goodbye, and that's an easy 2 for Kobe.
Kobe does that.
Not defensively, offensively. Lakers starting to control this one.
Who's in seventh place would match up against the Kings.
Kobe Bryant hits it.
That's tough. Take a look. Kobe. Watch the lift fakes. 1, 2, and then he rises up and makes the jumper. But back down the other.
Lakers starting to pull away.
And they're pulling away with Shaq on the bench.
Yeah, I was just going to say, they haven't brought him back. Give Kobe some minutes rest on the bench, if he can, and also keep Shaq there. But, hey, he recently did that.
And he had that streak earlier in the year where he was putting up huge numbers every game. Look at Kobe. Oh, the up fake, another fake, and keeps that pivot foot, rises up, and makes the three. And it gives you a little
play. They're always the biggest show in town. Kobe, a three, back on November the 17th.
Do those games really count?
Well, I'll tell you what counts. Kobe. Why not? He's a good Michigan guy, born in Hamtramck, Michigan. And now those two join the play. Bryant used a Fox bump to
stretch out of the game.
Fans on their feet. Bryant working it on Mobley. Spits and shoots. And connects.
That ball was hit.
Al Duncan with the mismatch. Oh, oh. And tipped home.
Overtime plus of huge rejections.
Their way out, and Kobe steps in, picks up the steal.
Crowd looking for a travel, but Bryant takes all the way.
Now there he doesn't have it yet. Tips it to himself over his shoulder, turns and gets it. Now one dribble and the finish. So figure he goes from circle
quickly into the front court to Kobe. Fox wanted it. Kobe throws it down. Fox pointed up. He wanted the lob still.
Well, he pointed up, so Kobe said, okay, I'll go up.
Lakers lead is down to 14-12. Kobe crossover dribble. Reverse slam dunk.
You're doing great. Kobe's last move still has this crowd buzzing as he just.
Pass goes there. Williams pushing on Shaquille. Nice cut by Kobe. Slam dunk. Count the basket.
Oh, secured it. Then hits the cutting Kobe, who with another spectacular finish.
Kobe picked up by Marion.
Lakers doing a good job of not letting those kind of players hurt him.
Kobe Bryant around Sean.
Kobe Bryant, and we're still in the first half. What's he going to do for us in the second? Just float along the baseline, Kobe. Make it look easy when it's not.
Fantastic basketball game. Into the front court. Kobe Bryant, thunderous slam dunk.
It's a minute and 16 to play. Lakers up 94-82. You're watching the World Champion Lakers on KCAL 9.
Now, he doesn't really elevate that high on the shot. Kobe attacking the basket, two-hand slam dunk.
To his left. Nobody's there, so Kobe says, wow, easy.
McGinnity goes down the lane and lost it. Kobe's going to get his easiest basket. Off the screen, slam dunk.
The last basket Kobe got after the turnover was a nice-looking play in the open court.
Pass auf der acht.
Nice pass to Kobe, slam dunk.
Well, if you try to play Kobe that close and the Lakers run their offense, Shaquille.
Got to incorporate him more into their offense.
Here comes Kobe again. Oh, my goodness.
As Ori steps up and intercepts it, and Kobe gets a breakaway. And then Kobe's out in front and finished emphatically.
Off the way, stripped of the ball by Fox, picked up by Kobe Bryant, three on one.
The jump in front of him right there makes a beautiful play and read.
Probably would have gotten cut, too, if he didn't.
Jamal Mashburn will be back in. Now the Lakers will take the lead. Another miscue. Kobe Bryant reverse slam dunk. Thrilling this sellout crowd here in New Orleans.
Now that's the easiest steal Kobe will ever have. They got the first pass out of that double that's open.
Kobe gets in the lane all the way through. Slam dunk.
You think it is. He goes around Baron Davis and talk about finish. What are you doing, Jamal McCoy?
With the steal. Kobe finished with 36, and the Lakers led it 74.
Kick out pass to Rick Fox. Returns the favor to Kobe Bryant. Slam dunk.
To 58. You're watching the World Champion Lakers on Fox Sports Net.
Lakers have 2-1. Fox to Kobe. Slam dunk, Kobe Bryant.
Even though they struggle a little bit, they don't seem to panic in the sense that it's a sense.
Kobe's not panicking.
Expect more, so does everybody else. The Los Angeles Lakers behind Kobe Bryant, leading the Grizzlies 44-37.
Have been averaging five assists. Kobe's got it off the steal. Goodness, not there catching. Kobe slam dunk. 11 from the free throw line. Inside to Shaq. Nice drop. Slam dunk.
Gave it to Kobe, to Shaquille. Back to Kobe. And woo, you're allowed to hang on the rim when you feel somebody is underneath you. That's called protecting yourself. The officials will allow you to do that. And Kobe.
Robert Horry with it. Looking backdoor cut. Kobe slam dunk. What a pass.
The good father is available. Kobe making himself available for Shaq there.
There's a scramble for the ball. It's Devin George. Shoots, misses. Oh, Kobe Bryant there for the big tip. Here's a replay. He can get up. Look at that. Kind of mistimed it and still with that
defense. Kobe around a screen from Walker who rolls in lane. Kobe turns on the Jets, gets hammered. Count the basket.
Seconds.
Kobe has it left side. Still plenty of time on the shot clock. Kobe around the defense.
And get above the rim. That last basket by Kobe, well above the rim.
What a loop, alley-oop over the head
forget this look.
The ball to number eight. You never know what's going to happen.
Now the Lakers have numbers two on them. Paul Mason! Over at Donald Foyle.
His elevator doesn't go as high as Bill Mason does.
Bryant, emphatic slam. Here's Bryant.
Over it. Steal by Bryant. He'll go all the way. Slam.
Inside to Shaq. Little drop pass to Kobe. This is a three-pointer straight away. Good for Kobe Bryant. Looking inside to Shaq. Six on the shot clock. There comes the double team. Back outside to Kobe. Another long three-pointer. Good again. Kobe looking inside to Shaq. Can he make another three? Yes, indeed. Robert Horry comes right side to Kobe Bryant. Radmanovic guarding him. Kobe for another three. Wow. Kobe's got it. Well, oh, yeah. Going again. Five in a row. Yeah.
Well, wouldn't you think? Now, this is just a thought. Wouldn't you think you guard him?
Horry running the lane. Back to Kobe. Another three. Career high in the first half. Kobe for another three. Inside to Shaq. Six on the shot clock. Outside to Kobe. Another three is good. One away from tying the franchise record. Screen. No Kobe behind the line. Looking for the record, and he's got it.
Unbelievable.
Kobe wide open again. Nine in a row. I can't believe what I'm seeing. Bryant with it. Guarded now by Kenny Anderson. Pulls up. Another three.
Well, Dennis Scott. If you're watching somewhere, your record is in big-time jeopardy. He's got 10.
Mason now guarding him, comes around the screen. Pull up, jump shot. Is it good? Yes!
You got company, Dennis, and guess what? He's going to take over the house pretty soon. It's going to be his house all by himself.
Kobe, stutter step. Pull up, jump shot. NBA record! Wow. History tonight for Kobe Bryant.
I'm sorry, I don't do this very often, but I got to give my boy his props.
Yeah, big fella.
I'll join you. I got to give you your props.
Wow.
Got to give it to you.
What a performance by Kobe Bryant, establishing a new NBA record. In
two of the four games against the Lakers this year.
Got hurt in the other one.
Kobe Bryant rips it
against Shaq. Lakers tentative.
Kobe Bryant goes long ball and hurts.
And Anthony Feeler and Troy Hudson and jumpers. They think if they can eliminate those, they can beat the Wolves.
Up off the glass too hard. Kobe Bryant took what looked
to give him a little trouble down there.
Kobe Bryant behind Gill and up off the glass. Up. Bryant's got that look. That's why.
First game of the series. Coming right back with Shaq.
Kobe again, the high floor.
That's a heat check.
Unconscious. But the Wolves need somebody to slow this guy down. 20 points, Kobe Bryant. 20.
But Shaq hasn't had to do anything, and the Timberwolves still down by 13.
20 Fargo was when he was trapped on the baseline. Gets it back from the rookie and got it. 1 out of 10. Under 3 minutes, Kobe Bryant. Hadn't scored in a while. Those are the first-round frustrations. You got it.
That's the three turnovers the Lakers do.
Kobe just inside the three-point line.
Now it's just methodically wearing him down. They're tightening that tourniquet again.
Kobe Bryant.
Now it's Minnesota certainly lost a lot of steam they had. No longer.
Kobe Bryant got it.
To win, and we've seen that from Kevin Garnett today.
See if anybody can track Kobe Bryant down.
As he was the other night. Rebound by Kobe with the fresh 24, and he ties
to get a basket. They want to keep the Lakers running.
Oh, Kobe Bryant with a spectacular move in by George down court. Buckle up for Kobe Bryant. The Lakers are plus two in rebounding. A little shaken bit by Kobe Bryant, posting in for two.
Watching, they got to find a way to get a basket.
Now, Kobe Bryant. And Kobe
is not having any control over what happens right here.
There's Kobe Bryant around the defending Sylvia.
It's a two-point.
Block shot by O'Neal.
It's him, and he's not only just making shots, he's being aggressive.
Kobe trying to save it and did. But it's stolen by Kobe. Look out.
Why did Derek Fisher even touch that ball? Turned out to work in their favor.
Kobe Bryant takes us to break. The Lakers by 8.
Points so far on the game. Working against Kendall Gill, who just checked in from Minnesota, and he buries it on the back. Team. Kobe's wide open for 3. Got it. 7, the biggest of the game. Lakers almost throw it away. Kobe Bryant. Samaki Walker keeps it alive for the Lakers.
Kevin Garnett's got to get that defensive rebound.
Kobe goes up against Jackson, and he's got a chance for a 3-point play. Now he's open for 3.
Continue on TNT. Pass to Kobe Bryant, who's
been struggling with his outside shot. Kicks it to him. A little soccer play right there. Beautiful bounce pass to Shaq.
But by now, some adjustments have got to be made to him.
Kobe Bryant working on Gill. And O'Neal. Horn. Fisher. Nice rotation of Bryant. Buckle up for Kobe. Kobe Bryant just sucked the gravity out of the target center. What a play.
He might have just injured that shoulder a little bit more. The windmill slam.
You realize how difficult it is to do that.
That brought everybody out of their seat. And Bryant for 3. There he goes. Here's Shaw to Ori to Bryant out there with Shaq and Fisher as well. Kobe wheeling down the lane. And Kobe 2 minutes after a scoreless second quarter. Bryant with the pump fake in the drive. Kobe Bryant.
Just has to be careful.
He gives out to Kobe Bryant. Gill defending. Kobe Bryant. Garnett trying to do the same thing, but he throws it away. And here he goes again. Play 8 is cleared for takeoff. Kobe Bryant. Now is going to be a good lead-in for Thursday night when you might be eliminated as Kobe nails a 3. And volleyballed around. Vacuumed in by Kobe Bryant.
7 points by their starters. It's not so much X and O adjustments. It's just catching them off guard and they're attacking them.
Change in their lineup. Hudson has 7 for Minnesota, 9 for Shaq. Here comes Kobe. Shot clock at 6. Kobe shins the defense and Kobe Garnett nails it.
You either hold Shaq or you duck.
There's Bryant through traffic and pounding tonight. Bryant. The dance, the power. It's as if he's in slow motion. Kobe sometimes. Lakers have 4. Kobe Bryant for 3. Approaching the halfway point of the third quarter. Kobe from way outside. It's Ori to Kobe.
And this is Kobe time to Shaq out of the game.
Kobe Bryant.
Well, he's just isolating out of the top. This has nothing to do with triangle basketball. This is one-on-one playground. Kobe Bryant versus Kendall Gill. Kobe wins the battle on that one.
Gill's got
you got it. It comes down to great players making great plays.
Kobe Bryant. Oh, Kobe Bryant's hit 2 in a row.
Hit him. Why are you letting Kobe play one-on-one right there?
What a display he has put on in this fourth quarter for Los Angeles. Kobe again. Oh, Kobe Bryant! Every chamber is filled! And Los Angeles pulls on top of Minnesota by 12. They go to Kobe Bryant.
Series out of this. And they just do not have the talent. Hudson, Wally Serbia, Kevin Garnett, they have to work hard. They're only second of the game to get baskets.
How in the world did he get that shot away?
You know, another thing, not only does he love to play, but I mean, he loves to score.
Here's Kobe Bryant. Behind Shaq on the baseline. Shaq turned around, hit him in the low post there. He didn't give Bowen a chance to get into it. So Bryant checks the clock, shoots over Bowen, and hits. Shaq comes across as Bryant puts the move on Bowen. That'll be it. Now Jackson defending on Bryant. Here's Bryant using the strain.
He's on a nerve and it's bothering him. He can't move. Other days, it feels fine.
Here's Bryant with the shot clock running down. It has been a different story for the Spurs from downtown of that miss. Rebounded by O'Neal, Bryant, it counts. Nice pass, Patson for Bryant.
That time by Patson, Kobe's on the move. Patson hits him on the fly.
Zorn, he is very upset with you.
Here's Bryant.
Yes.
Shot clock for three. Bryant. Yes.
16 lead as we come up on 1 minute remaining on the first. Nice fake by Bryant. Yes. Hesitation at all is giving big minutes to Speedy Claxton as Bryant comes. Bryant got the step on Bowen. Shot clock to five. Bryant can't shake Bowen. Try to draw the foul. That hits. He's hit the two from downtown. Here's Bryant for three. Yes. Bryant looking for the pick. They double up. Here's Bryant. Got it off in time and scores from downtown.
You saw Greg Popovich, Marv, on the sideline when Greg Popovich saw the high.
John the distance. Here's Bryant with the step and the bucket. At the end of the first quarter, here's Shaw setting it up for Bryant for three. Yes.
O'Neal to the ball. Here's the pick and roll two-man game with Bryant involved.
Bryant for three.
Yes.
Find the three. Bryant with the fake.
Had a major contribution to start the game.
Kobe just flies in on the baseline.
But when he gets 25, 26 shots a game, he understands he's going to score.
And on that reverse layup,
three for one.
Here he is, 4-3. Got it.
See, he's snuck behind him.
Parker and Fisher collide. Bryant coming the other way. Kobe Bryant. Shaw zips the pass over to Kobe. Kobe Bryant trying to get around Bowen and trying to tie the game, and does.
Porter.
He kicks it out. Kobe Bryant has a look. Got it.
Lakers aren't pondering 3-point shot or 2-point shot. They're pondering Jamaica or Hawaii.
Kobe Bryant off the glass.